I'm reasonably optimistic and convinced that the world leaders will adopt a very ambitious universal climate change agreement at this COP21. We've been working very hard, very long. The time for action is now.